Hey everyone, here's a tip that was I wish somebody would have told me about before I cut this pump out of my boat. So your bilge pump or your live well isn't working. My boat sat for about 7 weeks and I got in it and the bilge pump and the live well both weren't working. So the engine had cranked at the dock, so I thought power seemed okay, but batteries were 3 years old. I put new batteries in it, that didn't do anything. So went looking for electrical problems, took this out, see I can cut the wire out, and finally figured this out. So these little pumps, when they sit for a while, this little wheel gets corrosion on it. Okay, that's the mechanism that's making the bilge or the live well work. So when it gets corroded, of course, you'll feel it binding. Okay, so to test this, all you have to do, this is the whole pump here. The other part is just the housing, and to get this part out, you just push this red latch, okay? See that latch right there? Push that in on the side and then rotate it out. All right, now you can pull this part out. You can test this. If it's binding, spray some oil on it, get it working real free, pop it back in the housing and test it. And you might find that that's it. That's might be all you had to do. And you didn't have to go cutting pumps out or electrical testing or go to the mechanic. Hope that helps.